The year was 1951. The Korean War was still raging on, and in the midst of the chaos, a legendary battle was fought that would go down in history as one of the most thrilling and intense display of bravery and resilience ever witnessed on the battlefield, the Battle of Yultong. But before we dive into the details, let's have a quick history lesson on how this battle came to be. So the Korean War started back in 1950, when North Korea invaded South Korea. It was like a big game of dodgeball, except instead of calling out individual players, North Korea was calling out an entire country. And South Korea was like, oh no you didn't, and called upon the United Nations to step in and help. Hey, hello? Is this the United Nations? Yeah, North Korea's kind of attacking me, come help. And that's when the war began. It was basically a giant playground fight, except with tanks and bombs instead of dodgeballs. And let's be honest, nobody really wants to be on the receiving end of a tank. The Battle of Yultong took place on April 22, 1951 in the Yultong area of the Central Front in Korea. The Philippines 10th Battalion Combat Team, composed of 900 soldiers, was tasked with defending a key hilltop position against the advancing Chinese forces. The Chinese People's Volunteer Army, on the other hand, was composed of a massive 40,000 soldiers who were determined to push the Filipino forces back and take control of the strategic location. But they refused to back down and fought with all their might. As the Chinese forces advanced, the Philippine forces launched wave after wave of counterattacks. The Philippine soldiers used every weapon at their disposal, including rifles, machine guns, and mortars, to keep the Chinese forces at bay. Despite being heavily outnumbered, the Philippine forces held their ground and fought bravely against the Chinese forces. The Philippine soldiers knew they were facing incredible odds. Despite the heavy fighting, the Philippines 10th Battalion Combat Team managed to hold their grounds for 3 long days. They fought fiercely, with many soldiers losing their lives in the process. But the bravery and determination paid off as they were able to prevent the Chinese forces from taking control of the hilltop